Is it working? Nope. What's wrong with my stream today? Let's see if it hangs out with us. Is it gonna stay? What's up, my friends? Let's see. I'll just do my intro so it's not too, doesn't take too long. But anyways, I'm doing some practice drawings for my exhibition this summer at the Hiram Van Gordon Gallery at Tennessee State University. The goal of today's stream is to maybe raise some money, but also to practice for the drawings. So hopefully it'll keep it going. We'll see. I've been having some issues with the stream today, so I don't know what's going on. It's only on YouTube today, so there it's freezing again. It's about to crash on me. I don't know. Something's wrong with my my whole party here. Probably because I'm like out of hard drive space. That's probably part of it. I bet. 15 gigs available. Let's see. That might be part of the problem. Oh, thanks for the sub. Somebody subscribed. Yeah, we got problems. But we're still alive. What's up, friends? I've been having some issues with my stream today, so I'm hopefully it'll stay. I don't know what's going on. We'll see. Anyways, looks like we're here. Hey, Big Shot, how's it going? We're gonna be making some art today. Hopefully it's not too choppy. Anyways, ah, man, oh well. If it crashes, I'll be turned away from it, so I won't see if it crashes at some point. It crashed already once on me. All right, let's get it going. So the goal of this stream is to, I'm gonna be drawing 72 drawings of Justin Jones and 69 drawings of Justin Pearson this summer as part of an exhibition, as a live in-gallery performance. And I'm doing some practice drawings of Justin Jones here. Tomorrow I'm gonna do it of Justin Pearson. We are only on YouTube today. So, cause I couldn't get the dual stream going. Man, a lot of crazy stuff. I think Streamlabs is having issues is what I think is going on. So they'll probably send out an update here. Hopefully, good thing I'm, anyways, whatever. Grinding in Splatoon, nice. I played some of that swim speed up last night with Quarterhead. It was pretty fun. I wish swim speed up is where it's at for me. That's what I need. I was dominating, kind of. Not really, but I was doing okay. But All right, we'll see if we stay connected here. I'm gonna get started on these drawings. Hopefully people will jump in the stream, talk to us some more. Let us know if it seems funny. If anything seems weird. Playing Clamblitz on it. Yeah. No, it wasn't Clamblitz, was it? It was we also did the challenge, the Trizooka challenge was Clamblitz, but the swim speed up was Splat Zones, which was fine. But I didn't mind the maps. The maps were good for me. Alright. Here we go, friends. I was like really, I can't, my body temperature is all kind of whacked out. I'm all whacked out. I don't know what's going on. My sleep schedule is all messed up. My ear still hurts. I'm going to go to the doctor probably tomorrow morning. I'm like kind of fatigued feeling. Whatever. And then I get hot and then I would get cold. All right. Let's do this. Oh, that's what I use my stool for. I used to have a little table right here. It's gonna be on this side this time. We got our black ink. I guess I'll just use my desk. We still here? Is that one of the stages? I don't know that name. I don't know that name. Cool beans. All right. I think we're doing okay. Seems to be holding out on us. All right. All right. Got the water here. Got the ink over. Gonna be over here. Got the Higgins ink. That's what we do. Got a rag for fingers. I feel like I need something. I'm gonna go warm up my tea. I'll be right back. Get this party going. I filled up my teapot. I'm gonna get the tea water going. Let's see if how many subscribers we have. Good old YouTube action. $335, nice. We got a couple more in the last little bit here. We had 332 just when I started the stream. Nice. I mean, 6,335. We got Janice. I don't think she knows that I'm live right now, but Janice, or JC. JC subscribed. There it is. Boom. Nice. Love the widget. Hey, friends. Welcome to the stream. Getting started, getting warmed up. Those that don't know, when I do my art streams, I don't rush it. It's kind of like a casual space. We just kind of hang out. I'll get started drawing soon. But right now, I'm putting on some socks. I'm trying to get comfortable. It's kind of like You get an eye into my studio practice. Got some music on. I wish I could play music on stream so you could hear it, but YouTube doesn't like that, so we're not gonna do that. Got some tea water going. We're gonna draw Justin Jones here. We're gonna do four drawings. So I got it set up. So I got one, two on the back, and I have another panel just like this, 3-4. So we're just gonna do four drawings in a row, because this summer I'm gonna be doing 72 drawings. And I'm not gonna rush it, but they'll probably take me a half hour a piece once I start, or roughly about a half hour a piece once I start the reels deal. But for this portion, we'll just kind of, however long it takes. I kind of want the stream to go long, actually. I want it to be a long stream, just hanging out. Maybe some folks will come through. All right. Kind of wish I had a little table right here on the right, just below me, but I don't. Says this stream is low. Oh no, now it says it's excellent. Okay, good. All right, I guess we're back. Man, my computer was, I need a better computer is what I need. Big giant hard drive space and like, yeah. I need a dedicated streaming set rig. Someday. I'm streaming off a laptop. It's not exactly the best device. So, might as well break down how I do this. I draw with a rag to start off with. This is my technique. I wrap it around my finger, like this. And I put the rest of it in my palm of my hand. And I dip inside of the ink like this to get some on the tip there. And then when it starts to like bleed up like that, I can use like the top part as like a less harsh color and the tip is like the darkest. And my nail usually allows like a hard line. Like I'll just do a sample on the side here. So my nail will be a line like that. My pad of my finger will be a line like that. And then my knuckle could be a lighter line like that. So I got I got two tones and two line widths. And then eventually this whole ball becomes kind of affected. So I use it as like a blending kind of tool. But that takes a little bit, usually a couple drawings in or a little while I'm drawing. But we got our, you can also probably see there's a grid on here. Hopefully by the time I do this summer, I won't need the whole grid. Last time I did this, I only did the center part, like basically where this square right here is all I kind of needed because I did 116 drawings of Ketanji Brown Jackson. So when you do that many, eventually you're like, it just becomes kind of muscle memory. But since I'm just starting off with these ones, I still have to develop my kind of technique, but I have a technique. Because I've done so many drawings now, I sort of have things that my go-to techniques, like the eyebrows, like trying to do a quick swipe with the eyebrows. With the eyes, I don't really worry too much about detail at first. I just kind of put a dark area where they kind of exist, and then the white, I go back in and kind of carve it out with the white again. It's kind of how I do it. So anyways, let's get going here. And then we'll be on TikTok soon as well. I'm kind of bummed it's only on YouTube right now, but hopefully that won't be maybe tomorrow I'll get to go on Twitch as well.
But
here we are, friends. All right. I usually start with the eyes. Like, there's like a kind of something like in this area. There's something. It's amazing how there's like on the line, there's like a dark thing. And about halfway in, there's a dark. So I usually try to like find the dark spots first. It's kind of my goal. Like dark there. And then usually right under the nose, there's usually like the nose holes are kind of sort of dark. And then we're going to have this. I imagine I'm feeling like eventually this beard, something. I saw something like flash first. That was weird. Eventually the, I imagine this mustache, not beard so much, but this mustache will just be like a straight kind of streak that I'll do, but look kind of something like, I'll just kind of like do something like this. I could feel this kind of happening by the time I'm in the summer. And there's like a kind of a thing like this happening. There's like a line like this kind of happening. And then there's this dark area basically right halfway here. Nice big old smile. I like to draw people with smiling. It's kind of like a trademark of mine. Drawing people smiling. I try to find people that are smiling. I mean, AOC is not smiling in the background, but typically if you look at all my drawings that I've done, they're most often smiling. That's kind of like, I just like to do that. I don't like to draw stoic faces as much. I feel like it's right around here. Something like that. We're gonna have this beard kind of vibe. We got this, like, the hair will eventually, like, fill in a nice area. Where's these eyebrows? Here we go. You can kind of see it coming along, right? He's in there now, right? You can kind of see him in there. I'm going to turn on TikTok now since we got a little bit going here. TikTok doesn't like it when you have a blank canvas. They're like, you suck, man. I think I'm ready to try. Okay, go for it. Oops. Not what I want, but that's all right. Starting to shape up a little bit here. Oops, that's not right. It's this one. Oops, what's going on here? Yeah, that's right. This is right. Nobody's on TikTok with me yet. Thank you. I need something right here. Like I used to have. Let me see if I don't have any. I need like a box or something that I can put like right. I'll just move this mic out a little bit farther. I usually write on it too. I'll just work on the portrait part this time. I'm not gonna worry about the writing part so much. But I will write like write the date and practice test. Should I say test or practice? Should I say test or practice? Anyways, I'll say test number one. There we go. I like it. Dope, dude. All right, test number one is good for what I need it for. Gotta do this three more times. Gonna do this three more times, yo. Let's snap it for the gram. On video, why is it making a video? Start over, just a photo. What am I doing? What's going on? Am I making a story on accident? What am I making? So, we want to do, oh, it's making a reel. That's what's happening. I like it. I'm proud of myself. Nobody's here to talk to me. Oh, well. All right. Hey, what's up, friend? We are live. I just finished the first one. I'm going to pull the tape off right now and put it aside. Where should I hang it? Is there a spot in the background that I can... I'll just put it on the floor right over there. That'll be a good spot for it. Just got to be careful you don't rip it, right? Oh, I'm ripping it. God darn it. Bottom tape is a little tricky because it's so close to the bottom. Well, I can glue that back in place. Pretty satisfying. Check it out, yo. Looking good, huh? Snap another picture for the gram. Might as well, right? I like this. I wish people wanted this style more. Like, I love this kind of like looseness, but people want it to be more photorealistic when they order commissions, especially for me. I wish I could do commissions much more, or maybe they would, I don't know, much more like impressionistic like this without them being like, oh, it doesn't look enough like him or whatever. This is like my favorite here. Anyways, okay, number one is done, but I'm gonna fix that. I need my glue stick. Oh, right here. Sick. Got a glue stick. Fix it up. Maybe I'll do this if this happens when I'm doing the exhibition as well. Just glue any rips back down. Boom, shakalaka. Check it out. You like it? Nobody's here to look at it. Number one is done. Cool. Let's do number two. What you gonna do? Number two. I might just do like, I don't know, we'll see. I'm trying to think how I could get away with not drawing so many grid lines for when I draw grid lines next time. Or for when I do the actual exhibition this summer. Dude, that's dope, dude. All right, let's do it again. Here we go. Justin Jones. I'm gonna grab my tea. I'm gonna go get some tea. I'll be right back. Put this back on here while I'm on my way. Back. Isn't it funny that I just talk to myself? Because nobody's here watching me. I feel a lot better than I did earlier today. Today I felt crappy. This morning. I don't know. I feel good now though. Dude, I love this. God damn. Looks so good. What's up, YouTube? We're doing four of these today. I just did the first one. They're all practicing for my exhibition this summer. Jump in the chat. We need more people chatting with me. All right. We're gonna do it again. Start with the eyes, usually where I start. Here we go. Let's do this. Thank you. Uh-oh. My video is frozen. God darn it. Is it gonna come back? Let's see if I switch the... Let's unplug it and replug it in. Dude, what happened? This works, sometimes it doesn't. Darn it, it's not working. It's not working. Let's see if, good if we switch to that video. Bummer. Okay, let's see. It's almost in the same, it's like not as good. But it's kind of what we're stuck with, I guess. That sucks. Oops. Not as pretty, but it worked. My video froze on my YouTube channel and I had to like tweak it out a little bit. Man, what's wrong? My stream's been jacked today. I'll be right back. All right. Well, we'll deal with what we got. That's what we're going to do. It's not as shiny, not as clear, but working. I wonder how long it was frozen for. Oh well. Alright, here we go. Back in action. Hey, what's up, Gene? I've had some issues with my stream today. My cameras have been all janked, and I'm only on Twitch. I couldn't do TikTok. I mean, I couldn't do Twitch, so I'm only on YouTube. That's what I meant to say. I'm only on YouTube, and then my camera just froze, which has happened before. But usually, I could switch it to another. Audio, like a capture device, and it didn't work for me that way. It was like, whatever. I'm trying something. Sometimes I feel like if they overheat, that's a problem. We'll see. Super Mario? Cool. I'm making art, yo.
So I'm an artist. I am an autiste.
Oh, we got three people on YouTube with us.
The video is not the best because my camera died on me. So I just switched to my laptop camera. Luckily, it's like almost in the right angle for this whole party. Almost the right angle. The dangle angle. I mean, it pretty much is the right angle, so whatever. Try something. Bring it back. If I don't crash my computer here. Darn it, it's not working. Why is it not wanting to? Why is it not working? Oh, whoops, I'm messing with it. That's not what I meant to do. Sorry. Doesn't want to find it. All right, I guess I'm stuck with this. I'd have to restart everything, and I can't do that while I'm streaming, so we're stuck with the good old laptop camera. It's just lame. I'm so disappointed. You know how frustrating this is to me? Oh well. I don't know what happened. How come I can't? I can't unplug that whole thing or else it'll mess a lot of stuff up. Try something. One last thing. Let's go. So disappointed. Oh well. You know what? I'm gonna restart the stream just because I want to. All right, we're gonna restart this in a little bit. I'm gonna fix my camera situation and we'll restart. We'll see you back here in a little bit. Thanks for joining. Be back soon.